set me a seal upon your heart, as a seal upon your arm. For love is strong as death, passion fierce as the grave. The flashes are flashes of fire and raging flame. Many waters cannot quench love, neither can floods drown. We have come together today because Ricky and Jessica have grown to love each other, have chosen to make promises of lifelong commitment. Accordingly, they have invited us to share in their happiness and to witness the promises that they will be making. They also seek our recognition and support for this deep relationship between them and the blessing of God who calls upon us all to love one another. Who gives this woman to be married? Take Jessica in marriage, in laughter and tears, in health and illness, in success and failure, in conflict and tranquility, in doubt and trust, as your wife and equal. If so, please say, I will. And Jessica, will you take Ricky in marriage, in laughter and tears, in health and illness, in success and failure, in conflict and tranquility, in doubt and trust, as your husband and equal? If so, please say, I will. Ricky and Jessica, you are required by law to make declarations, but there are no legal reasons why you may not marry. If this be the case, can you please repeat these phrases after me? Ricky, please repeat. I do solemnly declare that I know of no lawful impediment. Why I, Ricky James Ash, may not be joined in matrimony to Jessica Louise Appleton. Jessica, please repeat after me. I do solemnly declare that I know of no lawful impediment. Why I, Jessica Louise Appleton, may not be joined in matrimony to Ricky James Ash. And do you all gathered here today, Ricky and Jessica's family, friends, loved ones, do you give your blessings and support for this marriage? If so, you must say this really loudly. I know there's some very strong voices in the chapel today. Please say as loud as you can, we do.
We do.